Adarsh and I track banks and financials for Prabhudas Lilladher. In the banking space, among the smaller private sector banks, we recommend investors to buy IndusInd Bank. IndusInd Bank third quarter results showed strong growth momentum without too much of asset quality issues. Also, the recent RBI savings deregulation is having a positive implication on banks like IndusInd. The other bank we like on the same theme is Yes Bank, but a word of caution here is that it remains an high beta stock. So clearly, the two positive stocks that we recommend investors at the moment is IndusInd Bank and Yes Bank. We would recommend investors to sell into Kotak as we believe valuations at about 18x 1 year forward earnings is very expensive, and also the best in terms of retail asset quality is behind us.